Welcome to the Nampa Rec Center Exercise Spotlight. My name is Rebecca. I'm one of the personal trainers here. I'm going to highlight one of our exercise machines that we have available for your use. This is our Cybex multi-hip machine. There are a variety of exercises that you can do on this machine. I'm going to talk about hip flexion and hip extension in this video. Before we get on the machine, we first must adjust it to our body. The pivot axis is right here. This black circle should be aligned to the hip joint. In order to make that happen, we are going to adjust the platform. Bend at the knees and tilt the platform away. Make sure the pins go fully into the holes and always test the platform before standing on. The pivot axis is now aligned to my hip joint. I can adjust the weight by pulling up the pin, and the range of motion is adjusted with this pulley. We can also adjust the length of the lever arm by unscrewing and adjusting the pad along the arm. The pad should be above the knee just slightly. For hip flexion, we are working the muscles that bring the leg up. We want to stand up very nice and tall, brace the core, and very softly bend the standing leg. Don't lock the knee. As we bring up our leg to about parallel to the floor, no need to bring it up very high. When we are ready to switch sides, note the number of the range of motion and swing it over. The numbers are the same on both sides. For hip extension, we are working the muscles on the back of the leg that bring your leg behind. On the hip extension, the range of motion will be different for everyone. Don't bring up the lever arm so high that you have to contort to get on the lever arm, but have it at a comfortable height. Again, bracing those core muscles to stand up very nice and tall, softly bend your standing leg, and a soft bend on the working leg as well. In a controlled manner, pull the leg down, slightly behind you for hip extension. On hip extension, I already mentioned standing up nice and straight and tall. You have to watch yourself so that you do not lean forward or back to try to help yourself on that exercise. Please consult with your doctor before beginning an exercise program and speak with a personal trainer about the appropriate weight, sets, and repetitions that you should do on your exercise to meet your goals. Stay tuned for more exercise spotlights coming to you from the Nampa Rec Center.